First try? First try.
Good work.
You too.
First try. We back. We got it. We got it going. Marin's the good luck charm.
Help me out.
Must I?
No more montages of me getting wrecked. We're gonna be doing the wrecking.
Sarah would be disappointed if I was to die in the desert.
It's time for us to do the wrecking. A spammel? You're saved by
now
the spammel oasis.
The
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
A spammel. How does it see? Oh, it does have eyes. The head of a. I don't even know. I still think it's a bad drawing of a Great Dane.
You want a hand?
Thank you.
Oh wow. That was rude.
But I can manage.
Independent woman. Faking us out.
That's right.
She putting the moves on Cal Kestis? Feels like that's what just happened.
Is the base far?
Okay, get up here, right?
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
You got spammels all around. Why do they have this little tail?
These are dark times. I helped those.
Why even have a tail at that point?
Glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
All right, there's definitely some
way back.
Some kind of something or other going on here.
Never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting.
You need help because you royally goofed up, Cal.
Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons.
She left us.
Spammel.
Spammel still kills me, dude. A spammel? I feel like they drew it first and they said, what should we call it? And like the intern in the back was like, a spammel. For sure that's what it was. The intern came up with spammel. Are we gonna have to do a fight on the spammel? I know we're running in the storm.
We need to hurry up.
Spammel's scared. It's fighting me.
Oh no. Why does it sound like that? Get up, Cal. Where'd the scorpion go? Like, it can see us, but we can't see it. How far did we get thrown? What? Are we not up on this cliff anymore?
Can you hear me?
Did we get thrown off the cliff?
I don't see her, BD.
I don't see anything. Storm is the color of your hair. It's just orange everywhere.
Cal, can you hear me? This way.
We're gonna get jumped. Which way? This way? Oh, she's building bridges. What happened to the spammel? What happened to my boy? We never got to name the spammel. We're too busy roasting its name.
Are you all right?
Probably not. It does matter. Spammel is our best friend.
Cal, this way.
Watching immediate distraction. What are my coordinates? I can't even see my hand.
Are you gonna really shoot at me right now? We could have helped you out. We could have been friends. Of course, the storm stops just in time for them to take aim and shoot me. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, there goes the cover. Oof. Get him, Marin. Oh my goodness. Get up, Cal. How do we get out of here? What's that? Yeet. Stealing it? This would be useful in a sandstorm.
Do you hear that?
It's the homie.
The Spammel must have found shelter.
The homie Spammel. Where are you, my friend?
Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed.
Spammy. We'll work on the name. Spammy's not great. But the Spammel? That's just rude.
Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
See what you're doing, Marin.
Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. Fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes?
What?
But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
Aaron's trying to riz you up, Cal. You're smiling like a dork.
And by you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be
She was hanging out with other Jedi, Cal.
It does not need to define me.
never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
All right. So Cal and Marin officially was a thing this whole time. Maybe, maybe not.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Beatty's hinting. Cow, you dog. And we got more health kits. This is what we needed.
Can't go wrong with more stems.
That's right. Not that we need them, because we're nice now. We don't get hit anymore.
Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
Glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedha?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Grease. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Grease than family.
The gang is all back together. You love to see it. I made it. Kyle, you got some answers. What, you got to answer some questions. What went on in that cave? Oh, that's really trolly, isn't it? I gotta jump across. There you go. There we go. Why are we so quiet?
Hello, my friend.
Oh, not who I thought it would be. But he was dead.
Seers told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming.
Yeah, and that stupid quest we did last game where we searched for 10,000 hours and then destroyed it in 2 seconds.
I wouldn't go that far.
It was annoying.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come, let me escort you inside.
Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
as it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors.
Jedi survivors. Roll credits. Oh.
How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
How am I faring?
Scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi.
Not faring well on this difficulty.
You were on Coruscant?
Why did we just do all that? Just to have the mantis lowered down into here?
This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical.
What about the bat cave down here? What the heck?
What work exactly?
Better you ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Okay.
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
That was so unnecessary. Saw, dude.
Just keep trying. Contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like... by Jedi survivors?
Pro credits.
Few of us remain. But yes. And Force sensitives. And... those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable.
She's all tatted now.
That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. Yeah. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, you'd just given up. Wrong.
Cal,
you were just a child when they said. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer.
The whole gang.
You can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
It's hunk of trouble.
Don't trust Bode.
Hey, we're all together.
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
You knew this was sounding too easy.
The guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD.
We found that in like 10 seconds.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
What do we got?
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Cordova said he found you while
leaving my boy again.
Survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
I don't have enough. I gotta save up for that. I need some more health so I can actually survive some hits.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Marin, don't leave me with Bode. Leave Bode here and come.
Since I started freelancing, it's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you.
New stance unlocked, huh?
It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Both.
Yeah, you're
Master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Well, as for Bridger action.
Thanks, Bode.
We're going to cheese our way out of some fights. Or tactically play through them.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
What do we got?
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere.
Kind of tough.
Relax.
Cal does not like stormtroopers. Impressive.
You got it, Cal.
I kind of rock with the blaster, not gonna lie.
Where are we headed first? Back to Kobo?
Thanks for the blicky bode. Still don't like you. Ooh. What do we think?
Check out the High Republic.
Just let it pick, because I couldn't decide.
Yeah, let's scope it out. Dagengar was bound to leave something behind.
It's nice seeing you again, Merit.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so.
She's bad news, Cal. Stay away from her. She's playing you.
Ready to move?
Come back and explore Jedi another time. We gotta go explore Kobo a little more.
Weirdos. That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff. So keep it in the family.
Understood. Seems like you've got a nice crew. Well, former crew. You know what I mean.
Do I? So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss. By tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. Buckle in, Cal. Time to land.
Put my seatbelt on. Safety first.